Wow. He'll only give me that much? That's almost down to half as much as it's worth. I should kill you right now. But, well, I should do a lot of things. Costumes. Kind of curious. You the costume person? Oh, I can sell to you. Well, what will you buy? Start with that. Probably only clothes, I guess. Yeah. Alright. And then there's one other shop, which is this building, I think. Oh, he sells books! We're in trouble now. I'm not gonna sell you any books. Unless I have a double. And I don't. We're in trouble. Etiquette with rulers, healer's tale. King Edward Part 5. I need that one. Okay. King Edward. 4 or 5. At least that one's cheap. Part 8? Yeah, that's 8. Okay. Now I have 8. Part 2, vampires. For King Edward, I have 1, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's the same on this side, right? Yeah. The story of Larisius and part King Edward Part 3. Well, he has a lot of the King Edward books. I'm gonna add 3 in. The Real Baron's Eye Part 9. I just found that, didn't I? Yes. I have those. Got it. Nope, is this shelf as well. Part 6. I just have a lot of them. Okay, so wait a second. 1, 3, 4, 5. Wait, 3, 4, 5, 6 now, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow. I have 1 and 3 to 10. I just need, 2. This is the first volume of Real Baron's Eye. All the King Edward books are selling for 192 gold. That's it. Unless you have another room with more stuff. Usually it doesn't work that way. Oh, wait. Okay, you do. Part 10, Real Baron's Eye. I have. Okay, I have those. This is where I start to run into a lot of the same books. I have all those. I'm done in here. What's this last shop? I didn't see that. It's funny, these are all residences up here. It's interesting, actually, the way they have all the shops and taverns down in the south side, and the north is all residents. Sorry, behind this thing. It's a general store. Uthard's merchandise. See what he might buy off me. Oh, repair item. I'm gonna sell the dagger. Repair that. And repair that. Anything else need to be repaired? I'm gonna sell the chain shield. Sell the cuirass. Sell the helm. And that's it. Well, not sell, but, you know, repair. Ouch. Okay. I want to sell you the round shield and the adamantium dagger then. You won't buy the shield, but you'll buy the dagger. Highway robbery. Let's see what you might have. Part 5. Ooh, the Alakir. Do I need part 5 of the real Baron's Isle? Nope, I have it. It's really bad putting the steel button right next to the buy button. So many times I've almost clicked that. At some point, I probably will click it. And then all hell will break loose. King Edward Part 7. I only need 2, that's right. Holidays of the Iliac Bay. Sweet. This might tell us. Just look at it. Making sure none of them are ruined. Hmm. Thought it might tell us when to summon all the Daedra, but I think that's another book then. Just bought from that one. An overview of gods and worship. Do you have shelves upstairs too? Hi. Bye. Rude song. Cool. Real Baron's Isle 4 and 9. I think I have those. Yeah. For Real Baron's Isle, I only need 7 and 8. Too much to read. Way too much to read. What do I have to do? Is there... I do have to sell... I have to sell ingredients and hit the bank. That's all I need to do. And there is no apothecary here and no bank. Mercantile improved. All that buying. Are those sword slashes or claw marks on the city doors? Either way, it looks like there was an attack recently. Yes, I took part in it. Thief just died? What's your name, stranger? Who hit you? What is it with these thieves? I can't wait to get back to Tunley, have a nice mug of ale at the Feather and Skull, and then fall asleep. Good to know. What would I have done without that information? Oh, we're over here. Alright. Bijou tree over here. And head to the bank up here. I want to consolidate my money. Oh, Mordor spices. Little asterisk, because it's... can't fit. That's cool. I never saw that before. If we... zoom in, does it change? No. Alright, so I need to hit this. I don't know what the bijou... I think that's a pawn shop, though. No, I think we want... we want Mordor spices, then. Might as well, since we're going to the bank. Some more invisible things in my path. There's the bank. Armorer, I do not need. Here's the spices, I think. Or potions. Just as good. And that's his bedroom. Figure they'd mark it. Mark it? I don't know what the hell happened to my voice. Ah, there you are. I'm gonna sell some crap to you. All this except for these three, because I use that for making power potions. But I haven't found any silver for quite a while. That's it. I basically restocked everything you have, and that's all you'll give me. Open at 8. It says store is closed. They think the bank is a store. I mean, I guess it is. It's a money store. Don't look at me like that. The money store is open. It's funny they don't put the year. Because, I mean, you can't really. They can't put the year for everything. Because then you could theoretically get into the next era. I don't know if they even have it. No, they didn't have. They don't have the next era figured out, so. I deposited my letters of credit. I'm gonna deposit the amount in my inventory, which is gonna be 6,000 maybe, but there's interest. Well, there's a charge. Okay. Plus 42. Oh, that's why. Alright, so let's deposit 40,000? This is from my wagon now. $167 we need to summon the next Daedra. We have almost enough. I mean, if I hadn't bought all those books. Oh, this is in a used condition. Before you know it, it's going to be worn and then battered. And I'm going to lose it. The healing holy water, only slightly used. I used that so many times. I need like 2,000. Change. Oh, that's in a worn condition now, too? I better sell it. It's almost enough. I'm gonna sell this Frosty Tanto. Okay, that might be enough. I might have enough now. It's close, in any case. Well, I don't have any. I have enough. Unless my reputation with the Mages Guild went down even more. Which is possible. Oh, I'm back up to 100. How the hell did that happen? I didn't do any quests for them. Well, I'm not gonna complain. They're gonna let me withdraw that much? There's a 1%. Oh, I don't want to carry that much gold. Wait. I need to have the full amount of the letter of credit plus a 1% fee. Is there a fee for depositing it? I'm not gonna have any money to run anywhere, though. Ugh, I keep doing that. What's a 1%? Hold on. Probably... Would that be 8,000 or something? 168336. Just picture me using like an abacus or something in here. Well, I guess they are to determine times 1%. 1683. 1683. I need more money. It's getting real close. Can I take out another loan? You already have a loan with this bank. It must be paid off in full before we will grant you another loan. I'm so close, though. I can't withdraw it as a letter of credit. And what are your other options? That's loan, house, ship. Right. I'm gonna sell the Blazing Holy Tome of Fireballs, believe it or not. Hopefully that gives me enough. I think you can use a charisma spell to increase your, obviously, your charisma, and you can sell things for more money, but I don't have that spell. And he doesn't... He doesn't want the item. Well, that's disappointing. A pawn shop would buy it. That's a bookstore. Was it pawn shop? What's this shop here? Next to the Lucky Wolf. It's unidentified. The Odd Blades. Alright. We'll head back to the pawnbroker here then. Hope I have enough. And I saw that. I don't want to sell all my stuff. It's just we're so close. And I do need some money for traveling as well. I went kind of not straight there. I mean, is this it? Oh, they open in 1 minute. Now they're open. To do it. Yeah. It's not enough money. I know it's not. But I don't have anything else to sell. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. North, west. That's where I just was. Signs are on this side. You guys are evil. Evil people. It's still not gonna be enough. Alright. That tears it. I'm gonna come back here. You know what? I'm gonna take a loan somewhere else. So technically, I don't have to come back here. I would just need to go to a hotel in the Mage's Guild. Yeah, let's do that. I'll go to Shalgora. Who cares, right? I'll go to Shalgora in Shalgora. Okay. Let's hope they have a bank. Where are you heading? To the bank. To the bank, to the bank, to the bank, bank, bank. Well, it's gonna be one of the shops. This better be good. I'm busy. Where is bank? God. I'm supposed to use blunt on him. Spirits of High Rock, just what I need. What? Ask someone who gives a damn. I gotta go. So do I. To the Bank of Shalgora. No clue. I'm talking to you good. A What's this? Archaeologist Guild. Oh. And here's more Archaeologist Guild. Sometimes they split the buildings in two like that. Thank you. I'm gonna take out like a million gold. Oh, good. It's not that far. This is a big city. Here's the palace. Alright, southwest. Southwest we go! And I'm never paying the loan back. So, there's that. Wait, did I say that out loud? The region will hate me, but that's fine. Who cares about them? I probably went past this bank. Oh, yeah, I did. North. AM. Loitering. No lollygagging. Greetings. I want to borrow a loan. For a million gold. I'm afraid that we cannot loan that much gold for a person of your standing. For you, our limit is 120,000 gold pieces. Well, together that'll be alright. I'm a common citizen. I guess I need to be better than a common citizen. And I could take out more. Alright. Then make it 120,000. Alright, so it's in there, and then we're able to draw it. They're not gonna let me take out the whole thing. So I have to take off. I think I have to take off one. I think I have to take off 20,000, right? 120 times 1%. Well, 1,200. I have to take off 1,200 of this. $112,800. Duh. It was 118. $5,200? Okay. You can keep the rest in there. To Daggerfall. Yeah, because I need to go to the bank and get my money together. I can go to any bank in Daggerfall, but I know where the bank is in the city of Daggerfall, so there's that. Okay. I don't care about your praying or your disease curing. Ah! While they're up here? Southeast. It was such an impressive structure. Whoops. Swimming improved. Straight there. All right, first, I want to deposit all my letters of credit. I have that much. So I want to withdraw a letter of credit. For an amount that I will determine right now. 336 times 1%. Two eight six three minus two eight six three. Okay. I should withdraw 283 473. Thank you. Now that's my letter of credit. Not quite enough to summon two Daedra. I need 334,000 for that. I have 283. So hopefully I can make up the difference. Who is the next one anyway? I'm not going to call it an episode because I'm pretty much done except for passing time. Next is... You know what I really wanted the most was... Hermaeus Mora, or Hermaeus. I like to say Hermaeus Mora, but I think it's actually Hermaeus Mora. That's the Ogma Infinium, but unfortunately, that's gonna be the last one we got. We started with Azura, and Hermaeus Mora is the one right before that, so. Her scene next is Vernima on Sun's Height the 10th. We're in mid year. Mid-year 18th. Yeah. So it's, I think it's next month is Sun's Height the 10th. So. And for that, we get something called the Skull of Corruption. Which from what I've read about that, I might just be keeping that one. Well, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, next episode, guys, we'll be summoning Vernima. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.